fear, Mahishasura seized the heavens. Unkillable, defeating and driving out all the devas and even Indra himself. Your birth, Durga. The devas knew it was their only chance to create a being capable of destroying their foe. All their power focused into one body, gifted with all their weapons. I wonder what your first thoughts were. Your birth, Durga. The devas knew it was their only chance to create a being capable of destroying their foe. All their power focused into one body, gifted with all their weapons. You forced him back. I remember it well. You on a lion's back, leading the battle line, the devas flocking behind you, inspired with new courage. Mahishasura at bay, forced to take his true form, the monstrous buffalo stamping and blowing, crushing warriors with his hooves and throwing them into the air with his great horns. Killing blow struck with the Trishul in your hand. There was no fear on your face. Although Mahishasura had shaken the heavens themselves, the battle light in your eyes, determination on your brow, I knew then what the devas had made, and I knew then what change you would bring to our world.
What has happened here?
She can feel the foulness of this place.
You are surprised? Mahabalasura's demons have warped one of the holy trees of Bhumidevi. This is why Shiva imprisoned him, to stop such corruption.
What is corruption? All things change.
Thank you.
The tree showed Raji a vision of Golu. Of dark clouds and a gathering storm, threatening destruction on the world. And behind it all, a being of great power and malice.
The route is open to the fortress of Jaidar. She is indeed strong, Durga.
She is. I hope she is strong enough to bear what she finds inside. The fortress will be a challenge for her, but she is growing into her power. I think Mahabalasura and his demons will soon regret the capture of her brother.
Beware of too narrow a focus, Durga. If Mahabalasura triumphs here, then what difference will it make in the long view? You must accept that some things are beyond the ability of mortals to affect.
Thank you.
Of all of us to be incarnated as the destroyer of the demon Mahishasura. Skandamata, wisdom-granting goddess of fire, your mighty son in your arms. Pale Mahagauri, redeemer of sinners, mistress of true reality. Ferocious Kalaratri, deadly warrior, slayer of demons and death of time itself. Siddhidhatri, divine mistress of all perfections, gifter of the eight powers, source of all the world. Katyayani, formed radiant Kushmanda, great creator, who made the world with just the flash of your smile. Golden Chandraganta, great warrior against demonkind, your third eye, always watchful. Brahmacharini, before you were wed to Shiva, you went to live in the mountains, to fast and to pray, and he could not help but fall for your devotion. Shailaputri, how I remember that day when you stepped into the fire, and then your rebirth as Parvati, daughter of the mountain. All nature is yours, and all our powers rest within you. Thank you. Sometimes that perhaps you may have fallen in love with the human race. Civilizations rise and then they fall.
I will not see the demons win, nor the twisted mystic who leads them. What he did to Bhumi Devi was a terrible thing. Who knows what Mahabalasura plans now?
I hope that they do not break your heart.
God stand on my side.
Thank you.
fortress of Jaedaer, built by the humans and fought over by demons until the Great Sundering.
The defenses are strong. More and more creatures face him. Does he know she follows?
Even I cannot tell the mind of Mahabalasura.
I will do the same to any who try to stop me. That is a truly beautiful thing. How did it come to be here?
A gift, Lord Vishnu?
It seems so.
Thank you.
This is a marvel. It is surely a weapon of the gods. Thank you, those who watch over me, for sending me such good fortune.
I am surprised, Lord Vishnu. Your bow is a mighty gift.
Scales must be balanced, must they not? The girl earned her prize.
Thank you. Another mandala, another vision of her past.
If she can unlock the memory. Thank you.
Had captured the children. What was their purpose? Had Raji known the truth, she may simply have given up. For this being was utterly ruthless, and the very heavens were at risk. It is strange, is it not, that such a child should be born of such a bloodline at exactly the time that is needed?
Who can say how such things come about? Not I. She told us that she, the eternal font of energy, beyond form and limit, had created us to govern the universe as aspects of her power. To Brahma, she gave the role of creator and set the wise Saraswati, the primeval sound, as his consort. Together, they would create herself. She assigned the role of preserver, of protector, in all my needful incarnations. Rudra would become the lord of time, both destroyer and regenerator of the universe, and would grow to surpass all Shakti's other forms. One half would become Lord Shiva, destroyer of evil. The other, but you know this, Durga, for the other half was you.
This is it! This is where they took the cart! Open! Open up! Let me in! Nothing! What do I do now? Thank you. your foulness has no